As one of the last surviving sentient weapon soldiers, without orders or information, you must investigate what has happened and try to survive.
Move your tail, soldier. The ship's been infected. Stay sharp. The cell infection is spreading rapidly. Open fire. That thing's no longer human. Good. Keep the pace. We've got to get off this ship and fast. That is your pet gun, your lifeline. Now we're talking. You two share an unbreakable bond, forged in relentless combat. Command your pet gun to crush that lock. After all, keep moving. Don't hesitate. Command the pet to attack that terror, just like a lock. Remember these? Grab an enhancement here. You need all the help you can get. Choose an enhancement and boost your skills. Turn off the electricity. Scary stuff. Those units look glitched out. Better sneak past them. Oh, I wish the light stayed off. Command your petgun to grab the critter, that small, ugly mutant crawling on the floor. Snatch the cursed critter. What are you waiting for? Grab it! What are you waiting for? Grab it! That thing on the floor, the little creepy dog. Disgusting. You control it now. The pet gun pacified it. Use the critter to shoot the mutant. Make it count. Hurry, grab another critter. That thing on the floor, the little creepy sob. Yes, sadly they can use the critters too. Direct your pet to rip it out. Slay the mutant menace. Yep, that's yours truly. The state-of-the-art synthetic mind, pal. But call me Cynthia. Grab me, and let's bolt. I'll be in sleep mode until we reach a secure vessel. Clear out the monsters in the shuttle bay to unlock our ride. Welcome aboard. This is an abandoned ship, but diagnostics suggest it is in pretty good shape. Feel free to explore the surroundings, but you will need to embark on a mission soon. Survival's our main goal here, so locating the sanctuary tops the list. When you're good to go, our scans pick up a derelict ship nearby, which might be holding some answers. Captain Copeland, one of the rare folks privy to the sanctuary's whereabouts, apparently cashed in on that info with some mystery buyer. To track down this info, we gotta dig through her logs. Now, fair warning, odds are that ship's crawling with nasties. Not exactly a picnic, but hey, that's what you're trained for. Enter the shuttle and lift off.